Integration TV brought to you by Turkish Airlines. 33 countries, 51 cities in Africa. Widen your world.
Welcome to Integration TV. We are in Mogadishu, Somalia. You know how much I love sharing the positivity of this beautiful city that has grown so much since my last trip in December 2014. The roads are different, the people are different, and right now we're actually at the world's largest embassy that the government of Turkey has ever built, and it's located right here in Somalia. So today I'm going to give you guys a tour of the Turkish embassy in Somalia, and honestly, this is probably looks like a different world when you come in here. Right now we are in the courtyard where there's like four different buildings surround us at the Turkish embassy, and right in front of me is actually where the ambassador lives in his beautiful home and where he has different dignitaries visit him, and this is kind of cool. So this is the largest embassy in the world that Turkey has ever built. All my viewers know that I did the first documentary on Turkey in Somalia, and imagine this entire embassy was not here 2.5 years ago. So this is like a milestone that the Turkish government could build something like this in such a short period of time. Imagine what we could do in Somalia, guys. Now we're gonna walk actually to where Lido Beach, where you can see in the embassy, and it's kind of cool because you can go on the rooftop and you'll see the beach. I just arrived. I've made it this world. What kind of view is this? Look at this. Wow. Wow. So windy on the rooftop here, but I want to thank you guys so much for joining me live from Mogadishu from the Turkish embassy. As you can see, Somalia ve hormarte, welcome to the new Mogadishu. This is what it's about, guys, redevelopment and building our great nation.
Integration TV brought to you by Turkish Airlines. 33 countries, 51 cities in Africa. Widen your world.
You know, life in Mogadishu is not all about beaches. Sometimes you just gotta walk around the district and meet some funny people. I'm actually walking in Holland District. We're about to go to the ARC hospital, and I see this guy with a donkey, and I'm like, stop the car, Chochi. Assalamu alaikum, Adair. Oh, okay. Hiya. سبب ما هذا سمعنا يا جماعة جا
مية
ها قف أوجينة سا سو سيدا بحاش إنه أسر تبو حندن
العجرة
بعد العك العجرة بتاع oh you have to make money وارهن قف من دوشي سينو سو سارة وياه okay see what أنا مكلا فولا
فول
مسوي كل كده
فول
one oh my god hold on
فول فول
are you sure okay yeah I can do it one two three Exercise time. Oh my god. Mukunda aya. We're gonna go get a haircut because Hassan, we didn't have time to get a haircut before we left Canada. So you wanna go get your haircut in Mogadishu?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Who's the best hair cutter here?
I think I want to dye it. I want to dye my hair green.
So who's
green?
I think it's Maga.
اني اللي قاعد عمر عليه ده
هيا
جرانك شقيا
اوكي اوكي سو كان مي سي جت مو
باي هي اي وان ماي هير green dead
he doesn't speak english you have to talk somali to him
okay you translate i want my dog i want my hair dyed green
okay what are about timaha ina liner u sameesid liner you
inter you're not saying that
anyone's green hair timo green how do you say green i think i love somali aqooli اگر کہ تم ہم سمجھ کرتا ہے کہ یہ ڈائی ہے
اگر میں بلا گل سمجھ اگر تم
اوکے گو سی ویل ڈرائی
دیٹ ڈائی
نو دیٹس اٹ دیٹس ڈائی
ڈائی
انا ابغى لفات ها معك
تقنع انه مدرك شقي انه معنا فني هذا معنا دكتور شعتر بالوي هي
سلو شكي هذه مش شكي
وشكي نظام معنا هو انه هذا وشكي عبر جوده ولا
هذه انا مش شكي ما كان كل هالشيء
شنو كل مكان شقينا ما شكي
معك شكي
شكو
الحين ما كان الله مركي ماشي ما تاع
دار غير باتيه مجرى كفتن عادي
هيا
هذه وحياه بدنا نستحوا ذا
هيا دمر مكان هذا شا
يا
دمر
دمرك 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 انت بدن دمرك انت لو مش هيك يا وين الشيء حاسس كان واي انه وين كان واي واي مركل اسكو كان عادي لكن سيد بدن لو مش هيك
اوكي ما شاء الله سو وي كود ذا مي
مناسب لو شيء
اوكي ما شاء الله سو ذا قرب تشوف حو شيء كذا تيجي قدام
ودنك
لا هذا الحق
واقعيه ونبدي ودنك معناها عادي او كل سعوده
يا
يا وحرب شيء جريم سومالي واسيدا افيسان والسلاح سعودا ابي يالدي واحس كم جرتك
مساجد راكي استاذ
انا وين شريتك وين تاريخك هاي
ما بيني سكو شيء
قول لي متى تاريخك
انا بس كم
كان قاعد مساجد بس استاذ
تاريخك شيء والله ولا قرحيه ولا قرحيه ولا قرحيه انت نو شيء هذا رونت نو شيء
كسر والله يا ان عادي ما نمشي ونوش وانا قال شقايا فيري وانا قال كعيو
هيا
مساج كان يستاي هيا مساج و هو كدا هي بيركي عربكي كدا دمي ولا يلا واحد اللي لقبته
كفته
انا الصمر اللي كان
كان عادي ما هن جادو عنو يا ومرخان سي مرخان متقنا قطو مرخان سي
ذكر الحمد لله
مرخان سي متقنا
تشافر انت حق
فيري ومرخان سي انا معنا انا معنا لكن قاعد مرخان سي هدو افكو كوايا
يا كقرنا يا افا
هدو افكو كوايا هذا افكو يا افكو كم بلا لا او مرخاسي خف مرخاسي نخف كل اسكو ما با نكا مرخاسي اللي دي ساقورنا دي
اوكي
هذه الى شكس
يا بس خليك بس ذا رابر او واو اوكي
يا وي
وي نوت غانا توك اباوت ذات هير
اوكي انا هيا تتكلم
سو ما لو خفت من لايف وريا وريا افتا
ستوري يا دي دك جات استعمالك كان يدد بدن وجران انا جات كم استعمالك
اوكي
وين شقينا دك شقي قارن بلود لي قارن بلود ملا انا بلود مني ساعه بلود لا كاس بلود ملا
نيو بلود بولي
يا دك قارن بلود يا بلود
هذا هذا الشيء
جديد انا ملي
بلود ده ملي
بلود ده واحد بلود
somebody somebody is lying in the show right now okay i think بلود ده ناغا واي
بلود ده بلود
All right guys.
بلود ده انت ليه يريركين بس وحنا عنا ريركين عياره حتى تا
بلود وحتى وحده
بلود ما حنا نول بلود ولا هي لكن بلود اس فوتبول كو عياله دي
يا
فوتبول كانت
انسى سو سبورتس بلود اتا
ما يساس من طيب
نادي سو
اوكي جايز ويل تيك ات فروم ذير انيويز ثانك يو سو ماتش وما حسنت اي سو دو ويسن
ادي عمرنا
اوكي هاي لايف فروم مقدوشو باربر شوب
Integration TV brought to you by Turkish Airlines. 33 countries, 51 cities in Africa. Widen your world.
And I'm actually right here at Hovan District, this hospital. Hovan, it's weird to have my name on a hospital in a district. It's kind of strange. So this is a hospital set up by the ARC in 2015 where women and children can come. Women can find out if they have a baby. Have when ultrasounds are done here, they give birth here, they provide pediatric care. So I'm going to check out what they're doing because One in 10 women in Somalia still die from giving childbirth, and we've learned how this can be prevented in this country. So Somalia is not all fun, guys, but sometimes we gotta be serious about the issues that face our country. So let's go inside and check out the District of Hodan Hospital set up by the ARC. Okay, so we're here inside. We're gonna go check out what women do to prevent death in this country. Well, I guess what women can do to prevent death from giving childbirth. Of course, there is the big tree here, and I love Somali culture because people always come together under a tree because a tree symbolizes life and their shade. So let's go check out the shade and what's happening here. So Abdelkader is here. He's one of the doctors here for the ARC hospital here. So we're gonna check out how the kids are weighed. This is how the babies weighed?
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Okay.
Here is the clock.
Assalamu alaikum. How are you? Oh. Can I pick her? Yeah? Okay, how many? 7 kilos?
No, 6.5.
6.5 kilos.
6.5.
6.5. Okay, mashallah. So 13 pounds, Malahas?
This is
KG. Okay, KG, okay, yeah. KG, mashallah. In teach you that, what are you? You know what I love is that Somali moms are protective of their baby. That's how much we love our kids. Okay. No, we did this. No. Hoya, see? Well, Hoya, what accent? See, guys? She doesn't want to give me her baby. How old is he? Is he blood? Sidet blood? So the blood? Okay. So this baby is 7 months old. Oh, we got another one in there. Okay, we're gonna wait. Magi. Mohammed. Hi, Mohammed. Assalamu alaikum. Magi, ismu yaqana Sufyan. Yeah. Okay. So doctor, is this one finished?
Yes.
Okay. Come back again next. There we go. Hossa again?
Yeah,
like that? Okay. Woofer di asaga. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Hi, Mohammed.
Take a look.
Hi, Mohammed. Until I have
it.
Okay, 7.5 seconds. Okay, well, we'll keep calibrating like that. Okay, Mohammed, soba. Come. Soka. Come. Okay. So, I want to ask you, why don't you guys have the other scale? Yes. Or like in the West, the Aruta Saran. Is this easier for Somalia?
This is easier.
Okay.
This is easier.
Because when I take my baby to the doctor in Canada, they put him on a scale, Wei Chi Fian. So
yes,
this one
have.
Is so like...
Even we have...
So
good.
Is it there?
Yes.
Okay. It's a difference. That's the length. What's the average Arur'e Ahoyo in Somali Dalan in this city? What's the average? Like 5, 6, 7?
In average, Somali mother, in average, this village, it is up to 5 to 6 children.
5 to 6 children.
Yeah.
Wow.
Normal.
And you guys help them with all the children, usually. They come back.
Yeah, they come back.
Wow.
Yes, okay. Regularly. They come back regularly.
Okay, great. Thank you. Okay, so we're going to go to the other room, but let's check this out. So he's malnutrition because he's red. Come handsome. It's okay. Alhamdulillah. So Hadda, you're gonna give him nutrition after?
Yeah.
Asine-san, yeah? Mm-hmm. Hey, baby. Oh, he's smiling. Mashallah.
Mashallah.
Huh?
Biscuits.
So you start the process now, unta Asine-san Hadda today or no? Maha Asine-san today.
Buskut.
Yeah, nutritional.
High protein buskut.
High protein buskut.
Yes.
And then he's going to eat that for a couple months until he gets bigger?
Yes, until he recovers.
Okay.
We give them in a weekly.
Okay.
Every week, the second week he comes as the follow up.
Okay.
What has changed?
Yeah.
Is he improving?
Yeah.
Is he recovering or not?
Yeah.
And give another.
Oh, okay.
Food.
Hoya naska masisa. Ha, okay. Perfect. Okay. Can we give you the baby? Come, hoya ku elna. Okay. Bye, Mohammed. So we saw the babies getting weighed and getting prepared, and actually there's delivery rooms here. I can't believe it. But nobody's giving a birth yet, so we can't see it. Okay.
Most of them come at night.
Okay, so most Somali women have the babies at night?
Yeah.
Is that a scientific study or no?
No.
I have my baby in the morning.
Yeah, it's not scientific.
I was like, maybe I live in a different part of the world.
Yes, it is a cultural.
Yeah, so this is where all the mothers are waiting?
Yes. Here is the OTB.
OTB, okay.
Yes, nutrition area.
Okay, yes. So Nafaqi Sugan, Aruta. Wow.
Assalamu alaikum.
Is your baby? I was like, in teacher.
Hoya,
is it Walashi? The mother is sick and you brought the baby?
He's older sister.
Wow. Yes. How old are you? In teacher?
13 years.
13 years and baby dumba halisa. MashaAllah. Gabri yaro qurbat shokto sadhi tamin shirta. She can't even wash dishes, okay? Okay, so we drove now to the Abd Aziz district where the ARC has another hospital for mother and children, moms and kids. So Dr. Abubakar, we're going to go inside. I actually brought my son, guys, so he can experience Somalia. My son is here. Hassan. He's shy. But anyways, we're going to go inside and we're going to check out the more services they're doing, right? Okay. All right, so come. Dr. Rosame, thank you for having us. I'm still amazed. Dr. Rosame, like, Gabda Somalia, they have kids at such young age, you know? Like, had the Gabadin, Salam. Where's Gabadi baby? This year? Yeah. No, it's there. Yeah, this one. So she has a baby, a new baby, mashallah. First baby, and you're 16. Okay. So we just flew that. We were flying the drone, and the whole neighborhood came out, Abd Aziz. And Mama, is it Halima? Rahmo. I called you Halima earlier. Rahmo lives in Abd Aziz. She's lived here 27 years. 27?
لا ثاني صدوه لا عنيا
ها
انت صدن صدن
سنه شفتي ماشي مايا 8 سنه بكون ولا حكا
بكون ولا ماشي
اوكي فمن قدوشه
اه
اوكي انت صدوه عرب بعد الشيء الى يونا حريسين بك هذه مرتين بافر بعد كوتشوره افر ويل واو تو هاف 4 كيدز ما شاء الله بس اوكي رحمة وحي وشري انا قدر بحنت انا هاي ادق انا محاتة هاي Does it matter? Call the other shop? Dubahanta Yakasi Thai.
Chama Siada.
Okay, I need to go to Dubahanta.
Mashallah.
Allah, me too. Ani gaba.
Or midi guay.
Ani gana mara hawa aruteda.
Or midi guay kela.
Abayo. So wala bhi qabil soo tirsadan. Qabil kaliya maskunda. Marki war way jacal hada ma si jacalata. Because qabil ka same man hay. Ma hay bu jacalata. Because same qabil.
Wala shay atay.
Okay.
Ma sha Allah digi an soo jite.
Digi. Somaliye. Gorma qabil laga baxaya guys. قبيل قرما لقى بحياة
إن شاء الله كبيح دونا إن شاء الله مركي قاع ما يسقف سنة كبيحنا إن شاء الله
أوكي وقبل محمود قرابة ما أنت إسحلني ويت شعلاتي but I hope إنه يبوت شعلات كيف قبل سومالي بانا هاي
ما شاء الله قبل سومالي
سومالي
هو يسوع دوات ولا شيء نغطى
yes إن شاء الله
ما شاء الله
bye guys from Abd Aziz district where we find all tribes
إن شاء الله
even though أنت لقى هلا ماشي
Abd Aziz كسودوا ولا شيء مع سودوا Abd Aziz كسودوا عبد عزيز بسودو عبد عزيز معاه سودو عبد عزيز بسودو عبد عزيز بسودو
Integration TV live from Abd Aziz district in Mogadishu